Once again, I had to head away from the main event. The Imperial Navy had already sealed off our course to Australia as they routed Java. A British fleet had deployed in the Gulf of Bengali. We arranged a RV at an island northwest of our position. To get us there in one piece, I decided to use nature to hide us. We'd travel there under the cover of a storm. By dawn, we were on station. The Brits had to be around here somewhere. I have a visual contact dead ahead, 35 degrees up. Send a signal. Confirm ID codes.
They're well within range, but I'm receiving no acknowledgement, Captain.
Those are Vals. Sound general quarters.
Attention all ships, this is Captain Walker. Battle stations. We have Vals inbound from the north. All anti-aircraft batteries to full alert.
This is the USS Walker. Message received and understood, over.
USS Warden reporting in. We're prepped and ready to fire.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Further bogeys inbound. They look like eight-class torpedo bombers.
We can't let them get close enough to drop their torps. Concentrate AA fire on those kids.
Enemy aircraft incoming.
Sir.
Island and RV with the Brits. Where in God's great ocean are the damn Brits? Hold up. I think that's them dead ahead of us. Send a signal.
This is the USS Houston. Is anybody reading me? Repeat, USS Houston. Any ears?
Copy, Houston. This is HMS Hotspur. Glad to have you here.
Looks like you got your hands full, Exeter.
I'll say, Commander. This is just the vanguard of a Japanese battle group led by the Haruna, a Congo-class battleship. She's been gaining bearings since we passed the Sunda Strait.
Well, let's help you mop up here, and then we'll see about the big boys.
Thank you, Commander. I believe you are the ranking officer. My ships are at your disposal.
Sighted, sir. Headed our way.
Looks looks like the Haruna's caught up with us.
What's the plan, Commander Walker?
The Haruna outrangers and outguns any ship we got. Torpedoes are the only chance we've got of putting her under.
USS Houston, hailing USS Houston.
Houston receiving, over.
USS Nautilus at your service. We picked up your traffic, thought we'd join the party.
A sub, huh? I like your sense of timing, Nautilus.
Display, Commander Walker. It's been an honor to fight alongside you.
In the end, it became an RV you wouldn't wish for. After the battle, I was recalled to Pearl on the personal authority of Admiral Nimitz.